30-minute Ironman match. Just 12 minutes to go, tied at 2 falls apiece. Larry got the first fall, Robin tied it. Robin took the lead, and then right afterwards, Green Lantern was able to tie it at 2. That's where we stand thus far. Oh, and a DDT! And he cannot follow up on it! Again, pull this Green Lantern back up first! Oh, what a nice suplex!
One!
Two! Is this gonna get 3? No, it does not! Now Robin, it's countered. Now they butt heads. They butt heads again. Let go, a drop kick. Goes for a second drop kick. And a third! 3 drop kicks! Cover!
One, two, three!
No! Just barely kicked out. And we are still tied. Corner. Kicks him in the corner. Oh, Green Lantern right back up. And again. Now Green Lantern. So top. Oh, what a move! From a bad camera angle. Robin down.
1, 2, 3.
You get the 3. He gets a 3 there. Lantern has the lead for the second time. Wait, Robin. For a DVD, a Death Valley driver. Gotham City driver. It's from Gotham City, not. Whatever city that. I don't even know what city Teen Titans takes place in. Who cares? And look, Robin cannot follow up. And punch. Chop.
Ooh.
And.
Ooh.
Nice move there. Wait, that's Green Lantern's move! The green light! You calling that the red light? He put his move on him!
1, 2, 3!
He gets a 3! And we're tied for the third time. 9 minutes to go. Another DDT. Again. Just too much toll on both men. They can't really get any kind of flow going. Now he goes for DDT again. It's blocked. Green Lantern looks in a little bit better shape right now. Sends him down to the floor. What's he thinking here? No way! Moonsault! Oh, he missed! He came up short on it! But still enough time to recover. Oh! Takes him down the floor. Robin thinking about a moonsault on the floor! Oh, the bad camera angle! Well, just, we can't see what was happening there. He hit it. Robin had the offense in Green Lantern fighting back. It's the title belt. Suplex the floor. No, it's blocked. Punch. And then, into the steps. Another Irish whip. All the way across. You gotta get to the decision. On the inside. Tried to moonsault. He fell off the barricade. I don't know why you do a moonsault there. need a battle on the outside here. 7 minutes to go. 3-3. Remember, there will be overtime if it's tied. Post. And again! This for figure four on the floor? No, it's counter. More fighting on the outside here. Send Green Lantern in the ring post. Back into the ring. Green Lantern back up in the corner. Oh man. I thought it might come to the outside, but then saw that Brown was getting back up. Punch is blocked. Robin!
Rope break. For
crucifix, but he's too close to the ropes. Clothesline, he hits it. Oh, he's thinking there, but ran right up to him, and looks like Robin's in worse shape right now. Wait, what? Wait, that's the Titans Tower. That's Green Lantern. That's Robin's move. After we saw Robin hit the green light, Green Lantern hits the Titans Tower.
Three.
It gets a fall and leads! Down to 5 minutes to go. And now Robin, his title reign could be very much in jeopardy.
Ooh.
He's got to get a fall in the next 5 minutes to tie this. Robin thinking that will send him to the floor. He's gonna go out. But the Robin, he missed! The Green Lantern, the moonsault, he missed! That was a mistake by Green Lantern in my thoughts. Robin right now, he's gotta get even more aggressive. Green Lantern shouldn't take too many risks with the lead. Although you can't get conservative, you can't make big mistakes. Can't follow up again. Down to 4 minutes left. Suplex by Robin. Corner. Another one. Two drop kicks in the corner. Whipping. He's got him in the corner here. What's he doing? Wait, he's got him off the top rope. Look at this move! If you can see it. Oh, the move! It's like a reverse DVD. And a cover.
One, two, three.
And we are tied again! We are tied at four. It has come down to crunch time! And Robin! Titans Tower got it! The cover and take the lead! No! Green Lantern with a low blow! Wait! Low blow! Green light! Goes for the cover!
One, two, three!
No! We are still tied! Gonna have just enough left in the tank to get it done. Right down to the end. It's gonna come right down to the end. Drop kick by Robin. But Green Lantern. Counter. No, but Robin. No, it's blocked. Just by Green Lantern. And clothesline. gonna try the cross body again! He got it this time!
One, two, three,
no! Oh, and Robin comes back! The corner. They can see victory in their sights, but who's gonna get it? Elbow! Neck breaker by the Green Lantern! He's gonna try here. Gonna try this. He hasn't hit this moonsault! He hits it this time!
One, two, three, no, two count!
Less than 90 seconds to go! Triple gets behind him. Back, Russian leg sweep. Green Lantern is on offense big time here. He has to get that three count. Not a minute left. 1 minute to go. Green Lantern just delivering right hands. More and more. Robin blocked it. Here comes Robin. Clothesline. Gonna try a cover.
One, two.
No, only gets a two count. Punch is blocked. It's Green Lantern. That's blocked. Wait, Robin! He's going for Kron. He's got the cross chase. He's got it on. Championship. What an Iron Man match this was. Robin wins it 5-4. What an unbelievable Iron Man match this was. The replay, these were the full heat that kicked and busts Robin open. Guys, that puts Green Lantern open. The Titan Tower. To tie it up. Robin, twice. The second one. Get the three count. And then Green Lantern right afterwards. Less than maybe 20 seconds afterwards.
One.
Green light. Okay, so this move is Lantern's second lead of the match. Robin with the green light.
Next.
And then Green Lantern returns that favor by stealing Robin. Finisher to regain the lead. And this move out of the corner. Look at it. That is impressive. Drops him. Tied at four. And then this the ending. The cross chase. Less than 30 seconds left. It's on the cross face. No choice. And then quickly jumps up into a jackknife roll. And almost immediately ties it, but Robin would kick out. One last chance for Green Lantern to get a pin, but time would run out. It's over.
Wait, what the? Wait, it's a ghost!
Ghost Rider! Ghost Rider's out here! Ghost Rider won Money in the Bank! He's got... Don't tell me he's got cash in right now!
Gotta get Green Lantern out of the ring first.
No! Since Green Lantern out, Robin is... We just had that enduring Iron Man match! Is he gonna cash it? We haven't heard a bell! Is he gonna cash in? I think he's gonna tell the referee that he's cashing in here. It looks like he's gonna. Wait a minute! Wait! It's Anakin! Anakin is here! Anakin! He's attacking a Ghost Rider! Anakin returning the favor for what happened Earl at Dark December! And Anakin, look, there's been no bell! So it doesn't look like he's officially cashed in. I don't think Anakin's gonna let him now! Nope! Anakin's attacking the Ghost Rider! Anakin appears, not gonna let Ghost Rider cash in here. And they're gonna brawl up the entranceway here. Now, Anakin's signaling for some kind of vengeance. The Ghost Rider back up. Hits a big boot. And, oh, DDT! And, oh, Anakin back up! They're gonna fight on the entranceway here. This is not a match. This is not anything. Ghost Rider, now where's Ghost Rider? He's trying to maybe get distance himself. Oh, but no, now they're fighting on the stage here. Who's line? Ghost Rider back up. Punch. They're fighting here. The Ghost Rider's not going to cash in here. And oh my. Oh boy, here we go. Joke Slayer to save on the keyboard. We're out of time, folks. We'll see you for Superstar Clash 75. This is Lone Star saying, thanks for watching.